Well, that's what's left of my Leland Cypress, that in that brush pile there. It gave up, so it was time for something new. Which is a rather splendid Arizona cypress. This is well over a meter tall already, just to start with. And I just got that thing in there. And over yonder is another Arizona cypress that came into being in the last few days. But they can survive anything our hot, dry summers can dish out.